Of course, I support the NHS. Everybody supports the NHS, or says they do. And everyone went out and clapped on a Thursday during the lockdown. But the NHS has been privatised. It's been privatised by stealth. It's been happening for years. And this is happening at the direction of some of the world's worst people. So do what you can to protect the NHS.